First of all, happy Independence Day to all of you. I'm feeling proud to deliver these on this auspicious morning. It is the 74th Independence Day of the nation, and the reason being the relentless fight of hundreds of great children of India. Back in 1757, after the Battle of Plassey, our nation went under the British rule, and then no one would have thought that it would take about 200 years to free the country from bondage. It was delayed due to diplomatic policy of cunning British and betrayal of some greedy Indians. But at the end, we were able to free our country, courtesy of these great souls, starting with Mangal Pandey, the Queen of Jhansi, Lakshmi Bai, Nana Saheb, Patiatoki, during the Great Sepoy Mutiny in 1857. The young Bengal like Khudiram Bose, Prafulla Chakki, Binoy, Badol, Dinesh, Bagha Jatin, the experienced Lala Lajpat Rai, Bipin Chandra Pal, Bal Gangadhar Tilak in Swadeshi and boycott movement in protest of division of Bengal. On this day, we should also recall the bold fight put by Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev, Chandrasekhar Azad and all. We should also remember the role of Mahatma Gandhi, Chittaranjan Das, Matangini Hazira, Rajbihari Bose, Master Dasurjo Sen, Pritilata Wadeda, the first woman martyr of India, and many more. And the one who cannot be excluded at any cost, Subhash Chandra Bose, aka Netaji. He was a born revolutionist and always protested the ruthless behavior of British towards the Indians. And he always believed that no real change in history has ever been achieved by discussion, and freedom is not given, it's taken. He motivated countrymen to sacrifice their lives for the cause of nation that was lacking for decades. He asked the peoples of India to give blood, and in return he gave surety to achieve freedom. It was his stubborn attitude to free the nation since his childhood that became the biggest reason behind the independence of the country. So, you said Azadi, I heard Netaji. Obviously, we should not neglect the role of other martyrs for the freedom fight, but the role of Netaji was the biggest. After all, a war cannot be won without a captain, and Subhash Chandra Bose was our Netaji. So on this auspicious occasion, I have tried to portray Netaji in my own way, and I hope you will like it. So watch the video till the end, and have a nice day.
ये जिंदगी है कौम की, तो कौम पे लुटाए जा, कदम कदम बढ़ाए जा, खुशी के गीत गाए जा, ये जिंदगी है कौम की, तो कौम पे लुटाए जा। शेर हिंद आगे बढ़, मरने से फिर भी दुश्मनों का सर, तुझे वतन बढ़ाए जा, तुझे रे हिंद आगे बढ़, बने से फिर भी तू न डर, उड़ा के दुश्मनों का सर, तुझे वतन बढ़ाए जा, कदम कदम बढ़ाए जा, खुशी के गीत गाए जा, ये जिंदगी है कौम की, तो कौम पे लुटाए जा।
की है कौम की, तो कौम पे लुटाए जा, कदम कदम बढ़ाए जा, खुशी के गीत गाए जा, ये जिंदगी है कौम की। दुश्मनों का सर जो शेर वतन बढ़ाए, तुझे नहीं।